and we dream about revival, and we think about an awakening, and we talk about the need to do something definite for God, but somehow little is being done. Well, you have evidence of that in what you see in the prayer meeting. If the prayer meeting is the barometer of any church, if the prayer meeting is the barometer of any mission hall, then may I ask, what about the temperature? If that is the barometer of my spirituality and the spirituality of my congregation or mission, then what have I to say about the atmosphere and the spirituality and the effort that I represent? I could bring you to a church in London where on a Sabbath you may have anything between 2,000 and 3,000 listening to the preacher. But I have this on authority, that if you go to the Wednesday prayer meeting, you're fortunate if you get 30. Tell me this. Is Sunday morning or Sunday evening the indication as to the spirituality of that congregation? No. What you see in the prayer meeting on Wednesday indicates the depth of its spirituality. Now we want to think of that. Oh, we want to think of that.